Hey. Studies illustrate that people on low-carb and keto diets lose more weight, faster, than those on low-fat diets, even when the latter are actively restricting calories. Studies also reveal that keto diets heavily reduce levels of bad cholesterol. That is why, I always come up with different low-carb and keto diet recipes. To help people find innovative and new ways to reduce weight. Subscribe to my channel, The Keto World, for daily low-carb recipes. Which would definitely help you shed some of that belly fat. Before I move on with the recipe in this video. Would you like to know exactly what you need to eat to lose fat? And get healthy without giving up your favorite foods or starving yourself? If your answer is yes, then you got to grab this. I have developed a 60-day personal keto diet, which would be fully customized. As per your gender, age, height, and weight. The customized keto diet is available absolutely free, but only for a limited time. Click on the first link in the description to grab your customized keto diet now. Keto Red Velvet Cake Recipe. This keto red velvet cake recipe is so moist and rich, you won't believe it has 3.4 grams net carbs per slice. Sugar-free low-carb red velvet cake is naturally colored and ready in an hour. Ingredients. 3/4 cup salted butter, softened. 1.5 cups allulose blend. 3 large eggs, at room temperature. 1 tablespoon vanilla extract. 3/4 cup sour cream, at room temperature. 1/2 cup unsweetened almond milk, at room temperature. 1 teaspoon white vinegar. 3 cups blanched almond flour. 2 tablespoons cocoa powder. 2 teaspoons baking soda. 2 tablespoons beetroot powder, optional. For cream cheese frosting. 3.5 cups keto cream cheese frosting. Chopped pecans, optional, for topping. Preparation time, 10 minutes. Cooking time, 35 minutes. Instructions. Step 1. Preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 177 degrees Celsius. Line the bottom of 2 9-inch round springform pans with parchment paper. Step 2. In a large bowl, beat together Besti and butter, until fluffy. Beat in the eggs, one at a time. Stir in the vanilla, sour cream, almond milk, and vinegar first to prevent splashing, then beat to incorporate. Step 3. Reduce mixer speed to low and beat in the almond flour, 1/2 cup, 56 grams, at a time. Beat in cocoa powder and baking soda, until the batter is smooth. Beat in the beetroot powder, if using, 1 teaspoon at a time to reach our desired color. Step 4. Divide dough among the two pans, and smooth the top with a spatula. Bake for about 25 minutes, until an inserted toothpick comes out clean. Cool completely in the pans, then run a knife along the sides and flip to release. Step 5. Place one layer of cake onto a cake stand or platter. Frost the top with 3/4 cup, 255 grams, frosting. Place the second layer on top and frost the top with another 3/4 cup frosting, 255 grams. Finally, frost the sides with 1.5 cups, 510 grams, frosting. If desired, top with chopped pecans. I hope you really liked this low-carb recipe. Definitely try it on your own and let me know your feedback in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to grab your free customized keto plan from the link in description. Like and share the recipe with your friends. Subscribe, The Keto World, for more such low-carb keto recipes. Also, join my Facebook group from the link in the description for more such recipes and weight loss techniques.